Bruno Tonioli went flying during tonight's Strictly Come Dancing final after falling off his chair. The fan favorite suddenly disappeared as his co-star Craig Revelhorwood was dishing out his comments to Gemma Atkinson and Al J. Skorjanek. Bruno Tonioli stole the show during tonight's Strictly Come Dancing final by falling off his chair. The aunts gasped as Bruno suddenly fell into the aunts. As he went down, he managed to pull wires from underneath the desk. His co-star Shirley Ballas appeared to grab for him, but it was too late. As the camera panned away, Bruno shouted, "I knew this was going to happen." He took a tumble as Craig Revelhorwood was dishing out his advice to Gemma Atkinson and Al J. Skorjanek. The aunts started to clap and cheer when they realized he hadn't hurt himself. Hostess Daly told the aunts it didn't happen all series, and now Bruno falls off his chair during the final, prompting fits of laughter from the aunts and the stars of the show. As he clambered back to his desk, Bruno explained, "Oh no, I'm caught on a wire." He shook his legs as Shirley tried to help him break free. Fans laughed when they realized Bruno was all right after he had managed to free himself. Bruno revealed he had snapped one of the cables attached to the desk. He waved it around in front of him before trying to laugh off his faux pas. Bruno then revealed he had snapped one of the wires attached to the judge's desk. He waved it around, much to the hilarity of fans. Tess managed to calm him down and quickly got the show back on track. Joining Gemma in the final were Alexandra Burke and Debbie McGee after 13 weeks of grueling training. This year was the first year that Kevin Clifton didn't make it to the finals, having been knocked out 2 weeks ago alongside his celebrity partner, Susan Kalman. The finalists wowed at the start of the night during the opening routine. Regardless, both Susan and Kevin were there cheering on the remaining contestants as the whole cast returned for the finale. The finale marked the end of Shirley Ballas' first year as head judge after taking over from Len Goodman, something she has revealed was one beautiful sparkling journey for her. Strictly Come Dancing professionals opened the final with show-stopping routine. However, after dividing fans for her tough critiques, the jury is still out over whether or not she'll return for another run next year. Speaking to The Sun ahead of the finale, she said, "Just like the voting, nothing is for sure. Let's get this season finished first. Got a story? Email digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours."